In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a horn. Let's use a subdivided cube to create the rubber mesh on the left. Control 3 to subdivide. Press I, as in India, to extrude inward. Control R to place a loop cut. Let's create a curve point and press the 3D button. We can extrude the point like this. Bevel the curve, press A to select all, and press V and A to smooth the curve. Press Alt S to increase or decrease the size of the bevel. Convert to mesh and let's work on the rest of the details like this. E to extrude, enter to settle, S to scale, and E to extrude inward. Let's model the rest of the meshes by using a cube and a UV sphere. We can use the proportional editing like this. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.